Bienvenue notre invité pour parler du film d'Angelina Jolie, Les Invincibles. Le titre anglais, c'est Unbroken. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
It's good to see you again.
Nice meeting.
I wonder how people will react once they will see you in the movie. Mm-hmm. Are you scared about, you know, people getting away from you in the street or, you know?
I was so scared before I tackled this role because, you know, the story itself is really controversial.
Uh-huh.
And of course, as a Japanese, I didn't want to I didn't want to represent any negative side of the country I was born and raised. So, and then I have my fans all over the world, they're so supportive. I really hope they don't get too scared by me in the film. But that was really meaningful. You know, the more evil I become, the more dramatic the story gets. So to deliver the message of Louis Zamperini, forgiveness to the audience, I thought this is really meaningful.
I agree. Do you think in a way people in Europe or in different countries might discover your music now that you're in this movie?
Yeah, I don't know. Just it's completely different, you know, approach and process. And of course, I also find a similarity between acting and performing on stage. It's all about message and emotion and passion. And but this time I tried to get rid of my ego because so many people sacrificed on this story. And, you know, we need to learn, you know, from their experience and their generations. They had to see their friends die. They had to be separated from their families. It's way beyond what we can expect or imagine. So this is really important to pass on to the next generation.
What you were shooting.